up, and as you can see, I'm using the half-pipe skating routine. I got it for my birthday. You don't have to thank me. I mean, see happy birthday, but... And here are the Beyblades I got. This one... I mean, you have to see to believe. This one is the Pegasus Jumper. X-200A. Here's the top. It's the side view, and on from the bottom, turn it, twist it, and then whenever you hit it. It's pretty cool. Very good.
What?
Hold on. Beyblade battle started. Oh, never mind. And then we have our new next Beyblade. This is, I want to know, Kerbecs Blade Blast X-201A. The top. Nice and shiny. There's the side view. Then whenever you place it down, you do, if it hits this, the spikes will come out. It is pretty cool. Things pretty cool. Bottom view. So yeah. Then I got the Electro El Drago X-52. Nice and cozy. Side view. Nothing really good to this, but it is a counterclockwise Electro Battler. So yeah, our first up two is Pegasus Jumper versus Kerbecs Blade Blast. Very two strong Beyblades. Whoever wins will move on to versus Thermogemios. So let's get this battle started. Is out. So it is now 1-0. Pegasus. What the? Sorry, being a clumsy, but I just got this, so you know how the launchers are all screwed up. It's really bad. Hold on. Perfect. Okay, so it should be all good. I'm not sure if I should use Electro Drago. It is a big Beyblade. I don't think it's meant to be something else. Oops. Oopsies. So it's 1-0. I guess it's Jumper. Let's talk Kerbecs first. Yeah. Let the loser go first. Ha ha ha. Oh, come on. Jumper wins again. Oh my gosh, this is a really tough battle. Looks a lot better. This one looks screwed up. I'm sorry. That's just from my point of view.
No, four.
A spiral guys, it decides everything. Another quick battle. I think that was bad. I'm gonna do it again. 4-0, my gosh. We definitely know that Pegasus Jumper is going to go on to the finals. Let's do this. I think it's just a bad start. Oh, baby. Oh, dirty. Oh, there's the tie. But still, Pegasus Jumper wins. He is moving on to the finals. Next round, it will be...